Hello, my name is Johanna Mark. I'm a Senior Clinical Application Specialist with Philips Ultrasound. In this video, you will see a demonstration on how to use FlexVue. After the video, you will be able to demonstrate the different features of FlexVue and explain the advantages in obstetric and gynecology volume imaging. FlexVue allows for a projected view of curved structures to be displayed in one image in their entirety and provide a quick method to see certain fetal or uterine anatomy. Following a 3D acquisition, here an example of a fetal spine, FlexVue is activated on the touchscreen. The FlexVue controls will appear on the touchscreen. Before launching the FlexVue trace, you will select the trace type and the thickness orientation. The trace type will depend on how you want to draw the line through the anatomy. You have the option curved trace, straight line, or continuous trace. The thickness orientation will be on bilateral by default. This refers to the dotted lines above and below your drawn reference line. You can select bilateral, above, or below. This can also be changed later. We will select curved trace. Place the cursor where you want to start the trace line and press set by using either the right or left button next to the trackball. Use the trackball to draw the trace line and press the set button to place the end position of the trace. The FlexVue line can be drawn in any direction. The start and end points of the trace line are the arrow and dot icons, and the small triangles along the thickness lines indicate the view direction. When using the curved trace after placing the end point, the trackball arbitration will fall to curving the trace line. Curve the line and press set. The trace type straight and continuous trace will not have this trackball arbitration after setting the FlexVue points. Once you complete the trace, curve, straight, or continuous, the trackball can now be used to move the FlexVue trace through the anatomy. Use the X, Y, and Z rotary knobs to adjust your image if needed. You can rotate the FlexVue image by pressing Rotate on the touchscreen. You can manipulate the FlexVue trace by changing the thickness. Turn this rotary knob and see the thickness in millimeters on the touchscreen. If you chose bilateral in the thickness orientation, you will see the dotted lines on both sides of the solid line move away or closer as you change the thickness. Choose below in the thickness orientation menu on the touchscreen, and you will notice the dotted line only below the solid line. Choose above, and you will notice the dotted line above the solid trace line. Four settings are available that can change the appearance of the strong interfaces from intense to soft. Change tissue emphasis, choosing a setting between 1 and 4. The FlexVue icons can be turned off and on by pressing icons on the touchscreen. After the FlexVue trace is set, OrthoView will be visible on the touchscreen. Pressing OrthoView will add a secondary 90-degree plane based on the original FlexVue image. A blue orthogonal line appears on the left and the rendered image in a blue outlined box on the right. The length and vertical position of the line can be adjusted using this rotary knob. With the trackball, adjust the line horizontally. To rotate the OrthoView image, press Ortho Rotate on the touchscreen or press Quick Flip. Use the left and right trackball buttons to switch between FlexVue and OrthoView. By pressing the middle trackball button, the reference image will disappear and the FlexVue and OrthoView is displayed side by side. Press again to get reference image and OrthoView back. When you turn the thickness rotary knob now, notice that the FlexVue and the OrthoView trace line thickness adjust together. You can zoom the OrthoView by turning the zoom knob, change to the FlexVue image, and zoom if needed. Reset orientation will bring the user back to the original FlexVue trace and default rotate position. Once the preferred image is achieved, you can select 1 up, 2 up, or 3 up on the touchscreen. 3 up will display the reference image, the FlexVue image, and the OrthoView. Note that the chroma map can be changed. This can be changed at any time. Here, you still have the possibility to toggle between the FlexVue and OrthoView to change the position of the lines. Another feature is FlexVue volume. Deselect OrthoView and press volume on the touchscreen. FlexVue volume adds the option of obtaining a 3D image in TrueView or GlassView rendering or any other vision setting, in addition to the 2D reference image, and it offers another perspective for diagnosis. All the visions work in FlexVue volume: surface 1, surface 2, dynamic color, skeletal, invert, TrueView, and GlassView. If you want to delete a FlexVue trace and start over, press delete on the touchscreen. I will now demonstrate FlexVue using a GYN dataset. Activate FlexVue. Choose the trace type and thickness orientation. Draw the line and adjust the position. Change the thickness and/or tissue emphasis if needed. Activate OrthoView and adjust the intersection. Switch between the FlexVue and OrthoView, or see the FlexVue and OrthoView image side by side. Or select a 3 up. Deselect OrthoView and press volume. Choose the desired vision. Thank you for watching. For more information about 3D 4D workflow in obstetrics and gynecology, please refer to the 3D OB and GYN videos available.